Now, while Pete's getting ready, I want to ask Rose a little bit about this jig dance. And where does this come from? How did you get started doing this? What you do?
Well, I tell you, this I just had no ragtime music or music rolling. Of course, I didn't take no music class or nothing. And I just started. I mean, just had the feeling of the music. So whenever I got that feeling, I started dancing to it.
Now, something he does quite well, as far as I know, is unique to Missouri. That's the back step. Why don't you, before we get started here, do a little back step here so we can see what to look for. All right. Do it one more time. Do it one more time.
Thank you.
Do you think this band here ought to stay and play for the first dance?